A lonely wave is beating on the rocky Antrim shore, and the sighing winds are a-keening o'er the water's solemn roar. The seabirds sweep to heaven with a loud and piercing wail. 'Tis the passing knell of one who dies in a lonely English jail. Along the sweltering Congo swamps, a ghastly silence falls, and the jungle trees hang lifeless like a thousand funeral palls. And dark-skinned men are heavy with a fear they cannot name, while their gentle friend is led to death with mockery and shame. A lordly Roger Casement, you gave all a man could give, that justice be not mocked at, and that liberty might live. But you hurt the high and the mighty ones in pocket and in pride, and that is why they hated you, and that is why you died. They stripped you of your manners and they hounded you to death, and their bloodlust was not sated when you gasped your dying breath. They tried to foul your memory as they fouled your corpse with lime, but God is not an Englishman, and truth will tell with time. Ah, gentle Roger Casement, you have blessed us in your death. They have tried to blot you from our minds, but we will not forget. Your cause will be triumphant man when slavery's night is o'er. Your bones shall rest, your last request, on the rocky Murlock shore.